It is an extreme test of physical and mental endurance for anyone. But for Gareth Thomas, this Ironman challenge is far more. Just hours before competing, he told the world he has HIV.
Gareth, how are you feeling?
He shared his story on Twitter after someone else threatened to.